Aloha, it's Clint Bodger with Island Home Realty, and I'm here recording the video preview for the property on Funaria Road. This is at Ali'ikai Subdivision. It's a 4-bedroom, 1.5 bath, supposedly, 1450 square feet approximately, and the lot size is about 9,878 approximately. So, here it looks like you have a solar water heater with a water tank on the top. And this is the interior video. We can go inside. So this is the main part of the house here. The floor is a little soft. Everything's all boarded up. Probably there's just screens underneath, it's not like a glass. This stairway or, you know, wall leads to another living space on the other side. This was where a oven range was, it's no longer there. Looks like it had gas appliances. Baseboards are all termite eaten. Floor is very soft in these areas. The tenting for termites is going to be done February 1st. This floor kind of has a little bit of a slope and very soft in some areas. Looks like you got a little bit of a roof leak or something there. This is actually a bedroom boarded up. This has a little closet here. whole other sink area. I should go to have some light here. This opens up to the outside here. I'm sorry, the light doesn't work, but there's a bathtub back there and a whole nother room. Oh my gosh, we have to come and see it. And then another two rooms here. Sorry, there's no light and everything's all boarded up here.